For this sacred geometry stone, I did things a little bit different, and this time I made the background the fun gradient. So I did a rainbow gradient, and then I went in and did all white dots for the design. I made sure to leave space between all the dots so that that background could shine through and you could still enjoy the rainbow.